What's up, guys? This is Ryan here, and I'm gonna give my if you've seen the title, I have the new Karate Kid. So here's my Blu-ray unboxing. So here it goes, and here is the Karate Kid. I saw this movie in theaters. This is an amazing movie. One of my favorite movies of the year. This movie's extraordinary. This movie's sensational. I never use that word, but this movie's sensational. Go check this movie out. So I'm gonna give my whole unboxing right now. I'm just raving about this movie. I gotta stop. So here it goes. Here's the front. Here's the back. Just giving you all the details. Here's the sides. This shows Jackie Chan and Jaden Smith. Jackie Chan was excellent in this movie. Side again. I'll give you the details about the front. So the front, like the the Karate Kid. Rods have like it's a italicized, so it's kind of like holographic. And the part with it shows Jaden Smith, it's black. Color, so it's kind of like it feels different than this because this is kind of smooth, but this is kind of like a little rough kind of. And if you didn't know, this movie has a Blu-ray and a DVD and a digital copy. That's my unboxing. So overall, this movie is amazing and this movie is just sensational. I was gonna buy an opening day, but I couldn't because I had to rest because it's a long story, something to do with my teeth. And overall, check this movie out, it's amazing. Definitely rent it first if you want to save your money, but it's totally worth a buy. Just check it out, it's a fantastic movie, it's a great family movie. So if you want to know, this is the same thing pretty much, except that it doesn't have the slipcover. And no sticker, yay! So yeah, so here it goes. And here's the inside. So what you get, oh, this is pretty cool. So what you get in the inside is like a the fuck is this? So you get this kind of like digital copy thing for unlocking the code, and then you get like this Blu-ray club thing, whatever the heck that is. And then here's the Blu-ray disc. So it shows Jackie Chan and Jaden Smith in the movie. Pretty great cover for the Blu-ray. And here's the DVD and digital copy. It's just like a silver kind of color. You see it? And if you see, it's pretty interesting. Something that's pretty interesting. They actually have showing Jaden Smith in the background. So show them like when he's doing the splits on the bars. And it's pretty much him like trying to do kung fu. The movie is in the movie they learn kung fu, but the movie is a Karate Kid. It's not a problem, but yeah. So that's pretty much the back cover, and I'm gonna put it back. So yeah, check this movie out. It's a sensational movie. I heard on Blu-ray.com. It's one of the best Blu-rays of the year. I heard the audio's 5. I heard the video's a 5. I heard the extras are 3, but I heard this movie is nostalgic on Blu-ray. So go check this movie out. This movie is absolutely fantastic. One of the best movies of the year. If you're a Blu-ray buff, you should own this because I heard this is referring to quality. And yeah, I'm going to watch it on Blu-ray maybe. Not for a while because my dad doesn't want me to watch movies right now. Study for my PSAT. But yeah, I'll watch it soon on DVD. And I hope you enjoy my Blu-ray unboxing. I'll see you guys later, probably with How to Trade Your Dragon Blu-ray unboxing. See you guys later.